If Le Chief is that well connected, he already knows who I am and where the money is coming from. A player swapped at the last moment is as obvious a ploy as anyone can imagine, which means he decided to play me anyway. So, he's either desperate or overly confident. Either way, it tells me something about him. And in return, all he gets is a name he already has. And he'll have to wonder why I gave it, which will have him thinking about that, and not about his cards.